26 here with like no protection and security. Just thinking one of those gas things hit that.
Start a conversation.
I don't think they're afraid of us. I think they're afraid of us. They've already fired
what they're afraid of is the truth.
One question is
they have no idea, bro. They knew a bunch of people that could have been media. Their face covered.
Oh, no. They'll see that camera right there. They're going to retreat.
I don't even know that this is what they do to literal fucking babies, so.
This issue is going to be a very high level issue for a long time.
It's funny how it is that if we're going to their homes, to live there, but we all go to prison. They go to the fucking walk away.
That's what they.
I don't give a shit if they're going to go over. They're still the laws are still free.
Yeah. Well, the law that authorized them was unconstitutional. Like, if you had to go, like, who really went to tit for tat, it's actually us.
Exactly.
You're braver than the troops.
Gotta warn them.
Yeah, right? Like, imagine that. Innocent bystanders driving guy gets comfortable.
They can be real serious.
Right?
No, yelling at your phone, they will go through it if you are arrested.
People will scare like a dirt dog.